I've been a little angry lately. And I like it. I like the anger. I like living in it. But I feel like I can't fully explore it because I feel like my face and my voice betray me every day. Because I'm really smiley when I talk to people. And sometimes my voice sounds like an 8-year-old who's excited for a big adventure. So sometimes people don't take me seriously when I talk. And they say things like, "You're so cute. You're so cute." And they're not wrong. I'm cute. I have a cute exterior full of rage. And I'm tired of saying I'm fine when I'm not. I'm not fine, I'm livid. But I don't have time in a short hallway conversation with an acquaintance to fully express all the complex emotions that are going on inside of me. So when someone asks how I'm doing, I say fine, but it's a lie. When someone asks me how I'm doing, what I really want to say is, "Thanks for asking. I guess I'm good," in the sense that I'm thankful to have a job that pays for my food and my shelter. But I guess I'm not great because this society keeps trying to put limitations on female sexual health and sexuality. Also, people keep trying to argue that Beyonce and Nicki Minaj are not feminist, even though they're just being bad bitches, and I can't understand what's more feminist than that. Also, Matt Damon made $50 million on The Martian, and we still have bridges to reinforce in this country. Also, I never know when my period's coming, ever. I've had it for a while. I should have a better handle on it. But every month, it's a surprise. That's what I want to say when someone asks me how I'm doing. But I just lie and say, fine. I wish there was a concise way to say, "I'm thankful to be alive, but I'm not good." I imagine it would be like a shrug and a grunt, like, "What?" And you gotta like really scrunch up your face so the person you're talking to knows that you're fighting yourself not to lie. And then they have all the information they need to know. "How are you doing, Sasheer?" "What?" "Okay, well, good luck with that."